left.
Now that was something.
Watch for the sneaky one.
Allow me.
You're ready for a fight. One more time. I feel great. You'd think after 80 years of failure, Hydra would throw in the towel already.
Never surrender! All lined up.
Luckily, I'm a glutton for punishment. More of them are joining the fight.
I've got your back.
Lilith must be desperate if these are her best. They cannot possibly match your strength.
See that too, right? Mucho Goose!
That was something.
Got off on the wrong foot. Please don't kill me.
Hey, what's our contingency plan?
Something is wrong.
I hope you're ready for this. Interesting.
extreme prejudice. Can you feel the love?
So that's how that works.
Everything according to plan.
Not a problem. Enjoy your nap.
Hopefully they learned their lesson. But we all know that's wishful thinking.
The hunter stalks its prey.
I tried to get an ad for my services in Times Square. Didn't fly.
No demons to report here, boss.
Hey.
Welcome, Hunter.
Yes, hello. Yes?
I thanked you for bringing me back with you, right? I know we're here because people are in danger, but I have to admit, I'm a little excited.
Are we allowed to take trophies home? No, it's not a fine.
By the rising rings of hope.
Hunter, what I most appreciate is that you always know when to say nothing. Thank you for the quiet. I'm not smiling. I am pleasantly surprised. Did Strange put you up to that? It was nice.
Thanks, Hunter!
We are not besties yet, but we are getting there.
Hey! I think Dr. Strange can take a look at this bowl.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
It's not much, but I have managed to locate a few details.
Got more coil for me? I'm pretty sure Charlie left the steaming coil in the hallway. How does this look? Welcome, Hunter. I'm here if you need me.
Well, you know what they say about practice, right? Whoa, save some of the bad guys.
You time to take it to the next level.
This will make a difference.
Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Hunter, hello.
What's the latest intel? I'm sure Tony won't mind if I install XCOM on Central. It's for tactical research. Pick your target, Hunter.
Ready to chew butts and kick bubblegum.
I'm here if you need me.
Hello, Hunter.
Is there something I can help you with? You are looking at me funny.
Was I? Huh. You read me so well. I was just thinking about how much you remind me of Lilith when she was young.
Huh. You have never really spoken of her before.
I guess I don't like to dredge up old memories, especially the painful ones.
What was my mother like when she was younger?
Better than me, that was for sure. She was the brave one, kind and courageous. Everyone loved her, me most of all. So you can imagine how hard it was for me when she sold her soul.
I am so sorry you went through that. Losing a sister could not have been easy.
It wasn't. But I imagine it must be harder for you. I lost a sister, but you lost your mother.
I was just a baby when it happened.
Still, I know it affects you. She had everything going for her. Everything. Beauty, brains, talent, compassion. She could have done anything, and she just threw it all away for power. What a waste. We should have been a family.
I suppose we have each other.
Yes. Yes, we do. And for now, that is enough.
With all of the artifacts and equipment Hydra has been absconding with, it was inevitable we'd catch them unloading equipment somewhere. You'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover any of their equipment.
That will not be a problem. Your loyalty to the Mother of Demons will be your undoing.
Watch closely.
You have earned this. Hail that.
Secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Hydra Immortalis! Target locked in. Position concealed.
fend off another attack from the Fallen. Lilith is relentless in her approach.
I am not sure what...
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
Well, that's interesting.
What's this? You'd think after 80 years of failure, Hydra would throw in the towel already.
One of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Monoforms are for the weak! For a moment, we are a...
Get this off of me!
Pain is angering!
You just made a big mistake.
Scanners picking up reinforcements. Serve her with honor!
I think I pushed my luck.
Another of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card. That was the last crate. Wipe out the remaining Hydra forces, and let's get you home.
Don't mess with me.
Here you go.
Feeling good.
In plain sight.
Tracking movement.
You are puny.
Should have known that.
I am not myself.
I'm uncharacteristically hamstrung at the moment.
Let's try this.
Testing support!
Ever been punched in the face by a god? Today might be your lucky day.
Smell delicious.
Wow, I'm surprised you didn't punch a hole right now. Enjoy your nap.
Look how fragile you are. We will take your friend.
It's like alien super glue.
Fragile, but not as fragile as you. Touch us!
If he wasn't so terrifying, he'd almost be kind of funny. That wasn't bad. You asked for it.
No mercy for the servants of Lilith.
Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better? I am the only one left standing. Perhaps if someone fed the creature, it would stop complaining so much.
Time to really apply myself here.
The light will heal you.
Glad you got my back. I'm back in the saddle.
Don't get up.
That was the hard part, right?
That's one shipment Hydra won't be receiving.
I'm an L. Ready to head to the emo kids meeting?
Lead the way.
Nico runs these meetings?
Yes, so far.
Then I'll wait for her to begin.
I require a moment to prepare the ritual. Nico can explain.
We shall soon see if this meeting amounts to anything.
What do you mean?
Miss Minoru can explain.
Feels like we're getting closer to figuring out how you died. It's not too much, is it?
The memories are painful, but I have endured worse.
That's good! I mean, it's bad, but yeah, I'm glad you're hanging in there. Ileana wants to lead the ritual this time. That surprised me.
Why?
Magic taking the lead and Caretaker staying out of her way? The world must be ending. Oh, right. It is.
Hmm.
I believe I know Ileana's plans for the ritual.
How?
I overheard her speaking with Strange.
I appreciate you telling me.
Telling you this time, you mean? That's fair. Perhaps I've kept you in the dark more often than I should. Ileana's approach is reckless and could cause you lasting harm. What you do with that knowledge is up to you.
The ritual today will be unlike before.
How so?
We shall make real progress. I refuse to coddle you as the others did. I will push you beyond your limits. For this to work, I must break you.
Do what you need to do.
Do not be complacent. Without preparation, there is a possibility of damage. This is why you collected the ingredients I asked you to bring. Are you ready to begin?
You may proceed.
Limbo never forgets. It holds the echo of your death. What is your last memory?
Lilith. A muddy circle in a clearing.
Then I shall bring that echo to you. Now, you become its vessel.
I am ready.
What do you see?
My head. It is her. It is Lilith. In the circle.
Do not fight the echo. Allow it to wash through you.
No. She sees me. I advance, prepared to strike. She just watches me.
Whoa! Is that...
It is.
My child. Look what they've done to you.
You have no right to call me child, monster.
So, misguided. I have never sought to harm you.
Your army says otherwise.
A distraction. To allow for this moment.
Ileana, stop this. Right now!
Enough deceit! Speak plainly, or suffer the consequences.
Ileana!
No! We must proceed!
How plain can I make this, my child? If I am to remake this world, I need you at my side.
Enough! Bilongo! Retina Kula!
No! You had no right to do that.
Stopping your recklessness is my obligation.
Stopping the ritual early could have destroyed the Hunter's mind.
The only threat to Hunter was your sloppy technique.
You are impossible!
You will never attempt this again.
Do not constrain me.
Just gonna stand here and hope they don't involve me.
Yup. Mm-hmm.
Miss Rasputin was correct. Feels odd on the tongue, like a fish-flavored loofah.
You approve of her approach?
Of course not. But she was right to push. No matter what Sarah thinks, today was a breakthrough.
I am the queen of Limbo, not an ignorant child. Sarah had no right to stop the ritual.
It was painful, but nothing I could not handle.
She wants me to open portals and little else. I am not a delivery service. I am the ruler of Limbo. At least you trust me to be more. Maybe next time we shall learn the truth. if there is a next time. It would have worked if she'd let me finish. There is nothing more tonight. Get some rest, Hunter.
Well, you have that look on your face. Say what you need to say.
Are you all right? You seemed flustered.
Me? I'm fine. I didn't realize what was happening until too late. Lilith's voice, spoken through you, even as an echo, creates a mystical link. She has the means to follow that link back to you. With preparation, I can shield you from such an attack.
And without?
She would do to you what she did to Wanda, and I won't let that happen.
She makes it all about her, every time.
How you doing, Hunter?
Had I not hesitated, I could have stopped so much pain and suffering.
She's your mother. It's never that simple. As long as you're okay, I'm okay. The good news? We are definitely closing in. That's more than enough for today. You ready to leave?
That is it for me.
Sounds good. See you next meeting.
Intriguing. Interesting.
Evildoers beware.
Hey, Charlie Warly, puppy face.